Okay, next one, we are going to give you a picture and a video to show that how full night we do the VDC and the actual progress, how is the something compared, and why we are saying we are ahead of our schedule. Okay, so this is a simulation we show you. Okay, last time we make a model, we put in the timeline, then the body, then we come to compare with our actual, we have a time-lapse photo to capture every week what's the progress to compare. Okay, we should prove to justify that we are 2 months ahead. From this chart, okay, I want to say one thing. Okay, so if you notice, okay, the blue color is planning, the red color is actual what's happening. Okay, why? This difference only happened in somewhere after 1 year later. Okay, this one coming together with some of our normal strategy. Okay, if somebody goes to run marathon, okay, so you know that you cannot from beginning you run at a rushing speed, you go all the way, then maybe you will stop at less than halfway. Okay, so we have to warm up the body, let the body, the brain, the arm, the body, the leg to coordinate. Okay, after that, all warm up already, then okay, we are coordinated, okay, let's speed up. Okay, then from this point of time, we start to speed up and make a 2 months ahead. Okay, I explain a very layman term, okay, so I'm just telling you, for this initial, there's a delay or there's a slow speed, so architect, client, okay, or whatever consultant, try to bear with us. It's not that we are not trying, we are trying very hard, but this result will only show, okay, somewhere at the middle. Okay, you need to give contractor some time. Okay, so I think I explained very clear. Okay, so this is sequentially the void. Okay, but we make a temporary structure over it. Also, thanks to our engineering support, okay, which you make 14 poles, make some temporary slab so every vehicle can drive through. But there's a time we have to stop, we have to demolish the temporary structure and make way for these four colorful columns. Okay? These columns only can come in at a very, very late stage due to the construction limitation. So owner architect very concerned. Hey, walk up over actually. Are you sure you can make this tree of life on time? Okay? Then we have to make a 4D simulation with a timeline, with a sequence, with a method, with the what how we are going to do it to justify and prove to them. Okay, so this is on 3D printout. We explain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, how we install. And then client say, hey, very difficult to understand. Can you explain in 4D? I say, okay. Okay, so that's what we explain from structure and many architecture step by step. It's going to open our plan. We see we're finished within a 3 months time. And finally, they accept it. Okay, 5D, as long as we cut the section, okay, we can handle the problems. So this one called design coordination and the clash detection. Okay, swimming pool. Funan also come with a swimming pool, which is served the service apartment. So client also demand to show me, okay, what the pool looks like. Okay, by 2D drawing, again, we are not able to show. But with the help of the beam, VDC, we are able to show them. Okay, with the pattern of the dialing, and finally we generate to into a 2D shop drawing for the architect to sign off, which is to safeguard everybody. Okay, so this is Tree of Life, Grand Staircase, using the 3D coordination for and shop drawing development, services detection. Okay, and also we have done a few VDC simulation. Simulation meaning what? Meaning, I say, okay, I want to install this tower crane. Then architect, client demands, okay, you show me how you want to install the tower crane. I cannot say, okay, erection one, after dismantle, after erection one more time. Cannot be, right? So we have to use this VDC to do this simulation to show them. Okay, so in this project, we do the progress planning, M&E equipment installation, bridge dismantling just now we already share with everybody and the other access planning. Okay, 4D, we also using for planning of the boom lift, the computer placing boom, tower crane location, and the excavation, the manhole opening, the detection. So this one is initially we planning, we see at the level 1, the excavation, 2, 3, I think this opening should be okay. But after that, we make the B model, we find out that, this portion, cannot. Still will fit the level 2 structure. Then we will feed back to engineering department, okay, help us to make the opening slightly bigger, which can generate a bigger opening for the excavator to move many over. Okay, so this is what we're using for the self-usage planning and the self-crash detection. This one we're using for the passenger hoist, planning. Okay, next one we are going to give you a picture and a video to show that how Funan we do the VDC and the actual progress, how is the something compared and why we are saying we are ahead of our schedule. Okay, so this is a simulation we show you. Okay, last time we make a model, we put in the timeline, then the body, then we come to compare with our actual, we have a time-lapse photo to capture every week what's the progress to compare. Okay, we should prove to justify that we are 2 months ahead. From this chart, okay, I want to say one thing. Okay, so if you notice, okay, the blue color is planning, the red color is actual what's happening. Okay, why? This difference only happened in somewhere after 1 year later. Okay, this one coming together with some of our normal strategy. Okay, if somebody go to run marathon, okay, so we know that you cannot from beginning you run at a rushing speed, you go all the way, then maybe you will stop at less than halfway. Okay, so we have to warm up the body, let the body, the brain, the arm, the body, the leg to coordinate. Okay, after that, all warm up already, then, okay, we are coordinated, okay, let's speed up. Okay, then, from this point of time, we start to speed up and make a 2 months ahead. Okay, I explain a very layman term, okay, so I'm just telling you, for this initial, there is a delay or there is a slow speed, so architect, client, okay, or whatever consultant, try to bear with us. It's not that we are not trying, we are trying very hard, but this result will only show, okay, somewhere at the middle. Okay, you need to give contractor some time. Okay, so I think I explained very clear. Okay, so this is another video to show the window installation. Okay, this simulation coming in two parts. Number one, window installation. Number two, called here, two main set gate and the limited story outside. Basically, there's no story. These two photos is taken somewhere the 2017, which is 2 years back. So you can see this road is not straight road, not straight road. So basically, we don't have any story area, holding area. So everything has to deliver, have to go in or go back. Okay, so this is the entrance. So here, this yellow line very important. Okay, why very important? Because this building is by then is the Ministry of Finance, and we all know that the current DPM is in this building. Okay, so every time we do budding, it's secretary call us already. A vibration, very 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 strong vibration. Please stop. Okay, again, we just come with engineering solution. Okay, we pre-board the ball bar. Okay, then install the casing to reduce the vibration. Okay, also we need to engage our professor, okay, Zheng Xia, and the team to go explain to them in terms of the technical language. Okay, even we get the BCA, not BCA wrote to them, they wrote the BCA, Treasury, MOF, just say, hey, BCA, not putting doing so much in the vibration, is it safe? Okay, BCA have to come down, okay, together study with us, justify it safe, okay, then go to explain to them personally. Okay, so this is all the real life challenging we are facing. Okay, that's for the vibration. Another one, you can see this access, they are just nearby to the Funan. But this is the access to the pipeline for Funan as well. So we need to make sure that there are no obstruction to the ministers. Okay, this is there are 7 ministers in this building. Okay, so actually I happen to know the Mr. Hun. Okay, but only he don't know me, only. why I know he know me? Because sometimes when I'm standing here, his car coming, his driver beep 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 as me go away. Okay, so but I feel very very happy. I mean, actually I see some high flyer. Okay, another building which is quite old, even older than Peninsula Hotel and the Treasury. Okay, Central Fire Station, very very old building, last time done by British. Okay, so it's also a few lines away from the Funan. Okay, whenever there's an emergency, the fire engine will overshoot. He will come out from the fire station all the way come to Funan. Okay, then he will take a turn here or take turn over there. So we need to make a great precaution. If any accident happens, okay, it's our problem. It never ever be SDF problem. Okay, so this is a challenge for us. Hey, we want to travel, also be careful. Come here, also come out. But still have to finish the job. Okay, the things that help us to finish the job contribute to great engineering solution. Okay, namely our Zheng Xia team, okay, help us to plan such a mess, the working method. Okay, we are doing a full top-down. Full top-down meaning we are insert all the pin posts in the ball bar as a support, then we cut the level one structure. Okay, then all the delivery from level one going up or going down. Then level two and B1, level three and B2, level four and B3, like this. concurrently going. Okay, which we later we're going to show you a rough chart that we save the time almost half of the time. So this is some preparation work during the level one slab casting. So this is the kinkos that they're protruding out. Okay, so when we have the delivery access, we must be very careful. Don't disturb the kinkos, don't make it slant, don't cause the ECC problem, which we cannot settle later. Okay, so the green caution has to be taken. Okay, this, why we want to show you this, the hole. Okay, this is the one that we're coming with engineering solution as well. Later we'll show you some more, because this one is not soil. This is existing funan, the debits. Okay, we need to form a hole for us to drill down the ball part, the casing, then go down and do the body. When there's a delivery need, okay, we have to cover it up, okay, then the vehicle will drive by. Okay, the next one, this is some of the underground services. Okay, Funan is at the city area. So this area have many services. Someone led by British, someone led by Singapore, and some even led by Japanese. Okay, during the excavation, we found some cable. Then we call up the Singtel come to see. So that, hey, this cable not belong to last time or this time, it's in between. Okay, so they say, okay, kind of abandoned. I mean, they from the cable, the code, they can tell. Okay, so this is cables, we have to do the diversion. Some of the unidentified cable we expose, then we quickly call the agency come to see. Then some of the trial trench to expose, determine, find where the service is. This will give you a rough guideline to let you know where station. Okay, it's also a very old, very sensitive building. So you can imagine the timeline and the time when we are doing the project, the challenging, the difficulty we are facing. Okay, this is Old Funan. Old Funan is a good memory for everybody. Okay, if Singaporean, you go to buy the electrical garbage or whatever, shopping. So many people say it's a big thing to demolish the Old Funan. Why demolish this Funan? It's quite nice, it's quite outstanding. Everyone quite enjoy it when walking in. But, okay, it's 21st century. Everything is driven by revenue. Okay, later we're going to share with you. So you can see the last time the Funan is coming with 25,000 square meter of the GFA. Well, after we redevelop it, capital land redevelop it, it become triple. Okay, it become 80,000. Okay, so more area, more rental space, more revenue. That's all. Okay, so everything driven by this. So the capital land make a decision to shut it down. Okay, zero revenue for 3 years. Someone in the pocket the money keep on spending out. Why? Because they are dreaming big. They are aiming big. Okay, same. That's why they bring the job to us, to Wahab and Kobayashi. Okay, this is some of the planning. Okay, so every project, every building, when we start to do it, must come with proper planning. Okay, this is so-called rethinking the detail. Okay, they want to do something that is very out of box. Okay, different from whatever the mall, whatever concept last time happened in Singapore at least. Okay, so they say, have theater, Tree of Life, some the boy. So later we'll go show with you some of the slides as well. So again, their main three topics is work, play, and the life. Okay, so everything they are doing in between. Okay, so just now I mentioned the GFA. Initially I gave the 888, the one square feet. Okay, well, this was 80,000 is square meter. So we can see that capital land by redeveloped Funan, they triple the net rentable area. Okay, that's the revenue for them. Okay, side area, the 11,000. So this is a five category that they are designing time. Okay, which is they hope that the young generation of the shopper can appreciate this kind of design planning, which comes with craft, play, check, fit, and the test. Okay, test of course come for food, fit, they have a climbing central, which is from the basement 2 all the way to level 2. It's a 4-story building, even the taller, greater than the column wave. So everybody have a chance to visit and have a try. Okay, check is something like personal experience. Play, okay, they have the roof garden at the roof and the level 7. Okay, and also a few other the playing area. Craft, okay, they are encouraging the young generation. Okay, number one is the level 7. They are the futsal court. The owner is a Singaporean, and he started this business by himself.
Another one, level two. There's one lady, start one with a short business called Love Botanic, I think like that. Okay, also quite interesting. When you free, can go have a look. Okay, for Funan, as I mentioned, they triple the GFA. Okay, why? Because they go deeper, they go higher. All the red area which we highlight is B2 to level 4, the retail area. It's coming with theater, coming with cinema, and coming with some office. But don't stop at basement 2, it still goes down another 2 floor, B3 and B4 in car park. Okay? Well, the purple color and the yellow color is grid A office. Okay, this office is taken by Adidas, WeWork, and even some government agency. Okay? Well, the blue color is service residence, the one facing the Hill Street, is from level 4 to level 12. We already are having the PCA inspection for phase 2, and most likely we'll catch the F1 wave to start for Okay, here also we give a guideline to the Treasury, North Spring Road, and the Common Street, and the Peninsula Hotel. Okay, so this is a section view. Retail, occupied the 6-story, office, another 5-story, service apartment, the 8-story. So one block of residence, two blocks of the office tower, one UPL future will connect to the MRT, four basement, and the five-story of the retail. Okay, this is last time the architect image. I think if everybody happened to drive by North Spring Road, you can see that we walk up Obayashi already deliver the expectation. Okay, the building we make is 99% similar and
matched. 3% we call it the 三剑客. Okay, these 3% give us the best support. So that's why I can go set rent free. Okay, without their support, okay, I barely can step out one step. So I want to send all of them. Just a bit. Okay, so so we woke up, okay, we are very happy, very, very glad to be our team. So any of you, I mean if you want to try out and find out more of us, you can scan this QR code. Fill up your pedicular. Okay? Working is supposed to be fun, right? Okay, I have been in this construction industry for 11 years. I'm very happy with what I'm doing. And I'm always very grateful to all my employers, from initially Beijing Jianghu and Kajima and currently Wahab. Every time I talk back to the history, I'm very proud. To be part of Beijing Jianghu. I'm very proud to be part of Kajima. And currently, I'm very proud with this 19 years Wahab. Okay, work and life have to be fine. Okay, this is a sketch we mentioned on. We help us to finish the work. So this is some of the reference photos. Scaffolding, you have to choose heavy duty one. So no engineering, no construction also can understand. Okay, it's some progress photos and the videos. And some of the photos during the working and the photo after completion. And lastly, we'll come to the Q&A. Okay, so again, another video. I know everybody likes to watch video. So another video coming. You see, we're finished within 3 months time. And finally, they accept it. Okay, 5D, which is for quantitative plot, scheduling, cost estimation. Okay, which also we are using the sequence with the method, with the how we are going to do it to justify and prove to them. Okay, so this is on 3D printout between 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, how we install. And then can I say, hey, very difficult to understand. Can you explain in 4D? I say, okay. We are trying very hard, but this result will only show, okay, somewhere at the middle. Okay, you need to give contractor some time. Okay, so I think I explained very clear. Okay, so this is another video to show the window installation. Okay, then from this point of time, we start to speed up and make a 2 months ahead. Okay, I explain in a very layman term. Okay, so I'm just telling you, for this initial, there's a delay or there's a slow speed. So architect, client, okay, or whatever consultant, try to be able to complete 2 months and 2 days ahead. Okay, for the service apartment, which is scheduled to finish by 15th of September, we are sure we'll finish ahead of it also. Well, for the last one, UPL, we are in process. It's a tunneling work in connection of Hunan and Delphi and linked to City for MRT. Okay, next one, we explain some of the
next one, which is facing the North Korea, is multiple fold. It's not a one fold, not a curved fold. It's a folding three times. Okay, so this, in order to build this kind of the canopy, okay, based on 2D drawing section, very difficult to capture. So that's why by this, the VDC and the BIM model help all the people to understand what the model looks like, what the future actual will looks like. So this one can ease the coordination process.
Net lettable area is 325 solid. Okay, also it comes with grid A office, which is 204 square feet, and also some more is coming with 280 apartment, which is facing the full coming hill. Okay?
The access is just divert from here to here because this portion we are going to level one casting. Okay? But in order to move to next step of the paring, because paring still no finish, then we're using this picture to draw out area one material ship to here, two ship to here, three ship to here, so we can finish the remaining ball part. So this kind of picture, once we distribute to all the subcontractors and the engineers, they are very clear. Okay, so this is also engineering solution. Okay, so Marco, just now I mentioned, is going to B4 and going to roof together. So this will give you a simulation. It's also our beam capacity. Okay, so when we take over, okay, whatever marking in blue color, the retaining wall, existing slab and the 1.5 meter drop foundation still there. Okay, we have to think a way to do the demolition and budding concurrent. If we do the demolition all the way to B3, then come up. Sorry, the LD come already. Funan cannot open on 2019. Okay, so what do? We think an innovative way. We using a heavy duty scaffolding to propping the B3 to B2 and B2 to B1. Okay, after that we demolish the existing level one. Then the hardcore drop down. Then we lay the steel plate and leveling it up. So for the vehicle drop down. Of course, we don't do it for challenge, we do it for the safe also. Okay, we get the PE to assess. Okay, we get the professor to discuss. Okay, everybody's feel this method is safe and justify it all. Then we do it. Okay, then after that, next problem comes is doing the barring. How to do barring? Okay, so existing the 1.5 meter drop, we need a hack. Okay, using small machine, follow last time, using the ramp, go down the B3, then hack. Then cut the rebar, then hack until here. Make sure clear the obstruction, then from level 1, do barring that. Okay, so this is the existing structure. You never know when we are dealing with soil, dealing with earthwork, we never know what's underneath. Okay, you see some sheet bar have, abandoned soldier bar have, footing have, debris of course have. So if we don't clear them in time, we don't clear them successfully and correctly, your ballpark casing, your barring machine, simply cannot go down. Obstruction were always there. So we drive very hard to clear very hard to settle all the obstructions. That's why most of the barring we driven down is quite success. Okay, so some more photo, soldier bar, sheet bar, excavation. Okay, this is some of the big picture timeline. This one is June 2017. We are still flat. Okay, October, barring, then September, 2018 we come up already, then 2018 December we start to dismantle the sculpture, the IES and the IE structure of the engineering joint committee. And okay, this is the future of the Funan. Okay, we should come with life, work, play, and everything in between. Okay, this is the future, the trend of the mixed development. Okay, for this project, they're coming with 888.
Help me, it's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood. Laying on the bathroom floor, feeling nothing. I'm overwhelmed and insecure. Give me something I could take to ease my mind slowly. Eu sonho que trago comigo. Se acredita, sonho contigo. Keep telling me that it gets better. Does it ever? help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up. No medicine is strong enough. Someone help me. To be alone again, I hate this. I'm trying to find a way to chill. Can't breathe. Oh, is there somebody who could help me? It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up. No medicine is strong enough. Someone help me. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't.